This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Good morning, Beaufort High. I'm Brian.
I'm Jamar. Today is February 8th.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News.
Attention juniors and seniors, the ASVAB will be given on Friday, February 17th at 8:45 a.m. in the Media Center. The test will take approximately 3 hours. Please go to the guidance office to register or if you have any questions. The deadline to register for the test is Friday, February 10th.
The admissions representative from TCL will be on campus Monday, February 13th during the lunch block to assist students with applying, scholarships, and FAFSA. See Dr. Moss Pinkney in 4156 for more information.
Rising sophomores and juniors interested in participating in the AP Capstone program next year need to sign up through their guidance counselors, either through their IGPs or making an appointment. See Ms. Corbett in room 1221 with questions.
JCB Manufacturing has rescheduled its tour and field trip day to February 24. We are no longer able to secure a bus for this event. Juniors and seniors wishing to attend will need to have a resume and transcript and will need to provide their own transportation. See Dr. Moss Pinkney for more information.
It is Spirit Night at Moe's. Use the QR code on the screen to order by today. Pickup will be on Friday between 5 and 6. 20% of the sales go to support Beaufort High. Order your meal kit today.
There will be a prom committee meeting next Wednesday, February 15th, after school, 3:45 in Ms. Savarese's room in 2129. Any and all juniors and seniors are welcome, as well as any staff that would like to help.
Joshua Johnson was a portrait painter living and working in 18th and 19th century Baltimore. While little is known about his background, over 100 portraits are attributed to the artist. All of these pieces are a distinctive composition, a sitter positioned in a three-quarter view against a plain backdrop.
Students interested in traveling to England and France and exploring London and Paris in June 2025 are invited to attend a meeting tonight at 6 p.m. in room 1220. Use the QR code to register for the meeting. See Madam Marshall for more information.
There will be a Key Club meeting for all members today after school at 4 p.m. in room 1220. The next all members meeting will be February 22nd.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Thanks for watching.
Have a good day.